go down and you cross that stage and receive that diploma. Something that can never be taken away from you is that you're an alumni of Barbourville High School. Remember it, cherish it, take it with you wherever you go.
I do want to say that I'm very happy and very privileged to be the one speaking in your honor today, because your experience has been quite unlike anybody else's in the city school's history. You had to sacrifice many things that most of us took for granted when we were in your shoes, much of which was just time with each other. And I do consider you to be warriors, and I do think you should be very proud of yourselves. So I thought long and hard about what meaningful things I could say today, and finally I settled on just telling you a bit about who I am, what I've learned, and maybe what small things I can give you as you move along to your next great adventures. Listen to who you are, be who you are, respect who you are. I have ignored who I am, and I have failed. Every success I've had has come from listening to who I am. Now and always, remember and apply the lessons you learn on your toughest days. Good luck, and always be kind, and always remember that you are a tiger.